My sister has a PhD in public health and a master's degree in counseling, and my doctorate's in choral conducting. Why am I writing a book about stress management? Because I was hospitalized twice during my doctoral program, and what I learned that we wrote about in the book actually saved my life twice.